We're going to start the slip stitch section of the Capricorn cowl. You should have knitted 6 rows of half twisted rib, then knitted 2 rows of garter stitch. You should have 105 stitches on your needles. Without cutting yarn, color A, change to color B. We're going to start knitting 1 stitch, then take the yarn to the front and slip 4 stitches purlwise from the left needle to the right one.